Welcome everybody to a new series. This time we're doing Burnout, sticking to the racing games, and I'm about to talk to you.
Welcome to Paradise.
Talk
City,
during a cutscene. Sorry, I didn't think about that. I just hit enter. Whatever. Lou doesn't really
winding
like.
Trails
I'll let
of
you guys
White
listen
Mountain
to this.
To the grid network of downtown Paradise. The city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the east coast. In the southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory.
Oh, damn.
As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
It was a beauty, wonderful cutscene. Oh,
this
here's the
is
song
Crash
again.
FM, and I'm DJ
oh, fuck,
Atomica.
I hate this guy so
fresh
much.
From Radio
He's
Big
so
to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. Hold still and press the continue button to take your photograph.
Good thing I didn't set up the webcam like it was before.
Why?
Because it's your face right now.
That's true. So I won't cancel. Continue.
This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City.
Whatever.
The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels.
Your steaming. Oh,
this
look
Hunter
at this
Cavalry
view.
Is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you.
I have played this game before, so
now this car is
it's gonna
a
be a little
beat
different
up,
than
so it'd be a
how
good
I
idea
Blur.
To find an auto repair shop yeah. and get it fixed
but I don't
before
know the
you
beginning
get into
controls.
Any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here.
Hey,
it's just around
that
the corner
is.
On Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine.
What's the beginning of accelerator?
Should be W.
Oh, it's set to controls. What's handbrake? What's not?
Shift.
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 Which shift? Left or right?
Five.
Yep. Yeah, my brother has it set to NOS here.
When you take a wreck to an auto repair for the first time, the burning roof for that car is added to your map.
Now I just play. Okay, you know what? So I'm not used to having this hand not doing anything. I'm gonna set that to a control. Where's controls?
One thing I also want to do
is change the volume.
Yes.
Oh, it's right there, dummy. What's VoIP?
I think that means like the voice of them talking. Oh no, I think that's actually people talking like in multiplayer.
Oh, whatever.
Are you really gonna set it up to? I think boost all, doesn't it? I think boost is both ways, isn't it?
Nope, I tried the other one. See? Shit, switch over.
Oh, okay. can't believe it was. It's that bothering to you.
Well, it is, because it's just.
Are you gonna go get it painted? Might as well. Other way.
There's no paint shop marked on the map. I'm just gonna go driving looking for one.
There's the paint shop right there.
Actually, no, I think he had this NOS and this.
Do not fuck that up like that.
I know. There it is. This car sucks. I have like a version of this car, but it's got like 5 speed. It's so fast. Oh no. No.
It's so much better when you get to choose the color off the beginning. You can switch away from metallic.
This is pearlescent colors.
Yeah, that's what sucks.
And I don't know why it keeps giving it to me. Oh, whatever. I'll just go do this, this one right here. Oh, I love the wipeouts in this game. Actually, this is gonna be a, nope, not gonna be a driveway. As long as all 4 of your wheels are still mostly intact, it's a driveway. Just thought I would.
So you're gonna start playing now?
Yeah.
I would say let's make it. We try to do a license thing, but then I remember that'll get really hard later on.
Marked man, okay.
It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one,
oh, this one's no problem.
You get a mark on your license.
You can do it. When I started one of these machines, speed car.
Yeah.
Didn't fucking.
I have the best aggression car in the game, the van. It's got full strength. It just actually, no, there's one more up above it. It's a big truck.
The hardest part about actually using speed was that if they hit you.
That you go like this, it just turns itself.
Yeah,
that just happened to me.
You can't turn away no matter what you did.
Yeah, that happens automatically when you get rear-ended in any vehicle.
Yeah, but it seemed to happen to me so much more often than my speed car.
Well, yeah, because it's lighter.
It was like, cat, fuck, I can't turn.
That would have destroyed a speed car.
Yes, it would have. A lot of shit would have already.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Oh, look what it did to you. I fucked up your front left so bad. That wasn't even them doing you either.
Yeah, I know. They usually, like, come on. That was, like, the smallest of side swipes.
Take the shortcut. I don't know why, but this is like my first shortcut I actually.
Why is it?
Compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line.
And oh
the
shit.
Signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts?
Shouldn't
you
have told you that when you first fucking started?
Yeah, not when I'm taking a shortcut. Oh, missed the billboard, whatever. No matter how many of these guys you take out, there are more come.
They have a very good car, actually.
Yeah, they do. Shit.
The count's just going by now.
Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.
Upgrading one win? You know, mine is 30-something.
So mine was left at 25, so.
Wait, what? Why does it keep asking us? Oh, we just got upgraded?
It'll say it every single time you do a mark. Every single time.
Why?
Even if you take a picture, it'll say it. Apparently, every time you do that, you want to take a new picture. Like, oh, this is me 5 minutes after I took the fucking last one. No, it's completely different.
I know an event I can go complete.
Stunt?
Yeah, but I know exactly where to do a stunt.
Okay.
Pulling on my cord, man.
What?
Pulled on my cord.
I think we said it fell down.
suits are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car. Beat the challenge.
The 4x4.
I wish you never even seen the Burning Road.
I don't do the Burning Roads. I just mistake space for not. Fuck. I need to go find uphill drive.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going uphill.
You have to go to that specific one?
Dude, like, I'll be able to complete it in like 2 minutes. If that. Like, it's so good. Okay, I know where I am.
When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant.
Fuck, I hate
repair.
This guy. He's so annoying. Atomica?
Really? I don't really find that annoying.
Oh, he gets really annoying.
I like the concept of how you get new vehicles. I find that fucking good.
What, take them out?
Yeah, and then they end up at the junkyard because it makes actually perfect sense. You take it, they destroy the car, they're going to probably fill it in the junkyard, you go take it, repair it. So my bad thing is if I see like a car come beside me and it's one of those cars, I will forget what I was doing, just go fucking after it.
Yeah, it's pretty much what you're supposed to do because they're hard to find sometimes.
It took me forever to find my first one. Once I found the first one, I got him, and the second one appeared, then the third one appeared, then the fourth one appeared, and that was all the cards I had on the road so far.
What were you, like, your Class C license?
Yeah, way in the beginning.
Had A.
They just started appearing, and I'm like, so many of them. They were waiting for me. Well, could that be something that you could do off-screen, grinding for the cars? Like, just driving around and trying to unlock a new car. Say a car you really want comes out, just drive around until you
finish. Nah, man, they usually just happen.
But yeah, but like, say there's one car that comes out that you really want. You want that specific car, you can sit there grinding for it. Just do that off screen.
Probably, yeah. That should be uphill.
Jesus.
Right up on my... Jesus, what?
Taking you forever.
I think it's this one on my right.
Car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin
off
the edge.
Was it that important to go all the way the fuck out here to get
watch,
it?
You'll see. There it is.
I think I know why you like this one so much. Isn't that a big gorge jump?
But I have like a perfect route to follow to get mills. Mills upon mills for score if you really wanted to. This car is fast enough for it, I don't know yet. Yeah. It's pretty much all you hear in this game.
That was the sound of the nitro going away.
Nitro is like a second gas in stunt runs. So what I can do is once I complete this, my license will get upgraded, so I can just drive right back up here and do it again. Maybe I should have repaired my car first, but whatever.
Too late. I think I can just keep it nice right now, keep adding to the multiplier. Holy fuck. I understand why you must like this one so much. There it is already. I dropped that a long time ago. Here's the bush.
Nah, I just need to make sure this car can do a barrel roll, though. What's supposed to get 5,000 points?
Yeah, you already have, like, 100,000.
Yeah, reversing gets you some, too. No, I'm not gonna risk my life on a barrel roll right now.
Why?
Because this car's heavy as fuck.
Yeah,
I've done a double barrel roll on this one.
But you're already done, so why does it matter?
Because this is cool.
You did fuck.
Yeah, there's one more jump and a billboard. Man, it's leaderboards. Think about them. Remember, Blur told us that.
What?
Blur said, even when you've completed it, don't stop going. Think about the leaderboards. And now I can just do a wicked crash to end it. Crunch.
God, look at that. Where you would be. Jesus. That was a massive impact.
That was nothing. Oh, I still have time? What?
You got that much points. There's still time. Just don't do anything.
I know. Usually you get 30 seconds. I'm going to make my way back there. So I can go do it again because my license is going to upgrade. How much time did it give me? Like 2 minutes?
I don't know. No, you're fucking lying. There you go. Fucking target.
So it's going to ask me to do another picture.
Yep. See?
Congratulations. That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Okay, cool.